So I went to go apply at McDonald's. They asked me what my qualifications were for the job. I told the hoe, kind of like Dr. Phil, I'm a drunk pimp. And then I took a sip. They told me, you got to be the manager. I'm like, hell yeah. I've been managing everything real good, sipping my IPA. Do your thing. Drink beer on the job every day. Shoo!